And this is Kriti, and we bring you some spicy stuff and some exotic cocktail concoctions by Shakti Basu.
Hey Poppy, I have big news for you.
Every time you say you have big news, it's generally an anticlimax, so I'm so not excited about it.
Well, you'll be disappointed.
I finally did it.
What? Yes, I went on a date with Rahul.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
you finally took my advice?
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. I've been telling you there's no point in being shy. You should go and get whatever you want.
Maybe come back. It was a vegetarian date.
I just knew it.
There had to be an anticlimax wherever Miss Kapoor is involved.
Oh, there are a lot of climaxes in the future.
But do you want to listen to it or not?
Well, I'm sure what you did, you must have definitely bored him to death. You must have OD'd on your Bollywood, Bhelpuri
no,
Bandra
no,
and he'll never call you back.
Guess
sure
what?
About.
I went all sharing and daring. Like you said, go out, get a life, live a life, things like that.
Well, that's exactly not how I talk.
You do. Okay, you want to listen to it or not?
Tell me.
Rahul asked me for paragliding and guess what I said?
What?
I said yes!
What are you saying?
Mm-hmm.
Miss Kapoor, you went for paragliding?
Yeah, baby.
Did you take Daddy Dear's permission or not?
I don't need my daddy's permission for that, okay?
So, we were driving to Calm State.
But the last stretch of the road was really bad. The road was broken all over. So the car got stuck in the mud and then it knocked off. We were stuck in the middle of nowhere. Absolutely no signals.
So your knight in shining armor didn't even get rescued?
Actually, a bullock cart guy did. So Rahul asked him to tow the car and we got off the car. So we made our way to Calm State finally.
So instead of paragliding, you went mudsliding.
Thank you, best friend. Thank you.
By the way, while you were away mudsliding, paragliding and listening about all these talks,
I did bungee jumping right here.
What do you mean to say? Well, you want to know?
Yes.
Let's.
Exactly how I felt when I was up in the sky. The rush straight hits your head like anything.
That's how I like my men, hot, spicy, and super strong.
You and your men, dogs, man. Bobby, get over it.
Bungee. Ooh.